dream. Claim your destiny. You will all be conquerors.
Then what, Gul'dan, must we give in return?
Everything.
Chance! Storm the portal!
So eager to meet death.
Look then upon the countless faces of your demise. Rise up, Iron Horde! Bring your war chief their heads.
Through your selfless actions, you have earned the respect of my people. They have granted you this foothold, confident that you will lead the Alliance to victory, Commander.
You have inspired me, Commander. I've seen you and your armies win many hard-fought battles across Thranor. We now face our greatest challenge as we attempt to unite against the Iron Horde.
Hero, our trust in you was not misplaced. You and the armies you command are now our greatest weapon against the Iron Horde. Lead us to victory, General.
Heroic deeds have earned you this Frostwolf land. It is from here that you will lead the Horde to victory, Commander. I have seen you and your armies win many hard-fought battles across Draenor. We now face our greatest challenge as we attempt to unite against the Iron Horde.
Hero, our trust in you was not misplaced. You and the armies you command are now our greatest weapon against the Iron Horde. Lead us to victory, General.
The Dark Star falls now upon you. The Iron Horde will prevail. And all that stand against us will die.
I just need another moment. We will give Drek'thar the time he needs. As brothers, your place is with our people. Protect
our family, Chieftain.
Survive that.
This vessel is set to blow. We should get to safety.
Bring the cannon around. We'll send both of these ships to the bottom of the sea.
Mara. How?
In the light. We are one. Belonged with us to return. Our bond is iron. But you are so easily broken. What do you want, little girl?
Your head.
Cannon is in position! On your command.
Prepare to fire. Such arrogance! To believe that you alone could defeat me!
Together.
I've got them.
You will all die!
Just you.
Must answer for your crimes, Garrosh.
Around you. chose your own destiny.
Face here, Warlock.
You promised conquest, Grommash, yet brought these clans to ruin. Your men have died for nothing.
My soldiers died with honor!
Did they? And what about your son?
Such as mine for any willing to serve.
Kilrog.
You have seen your fate. You know what must be done. Kilrog!
Yes. I will build a new. I will forge you into an unstoppable weapon. You will be the scourge of 100 worlds. The might of a legion.
To be my greatest champion, and instead, you chose this. You have no vision. Behold, what a true seat of power demands. A citadel of hellish fire worthy of my masters. A monument to entomb the souls of all who would dare to defy us.
They will defy you. I have seen their forces in battle. They are fearless. It does not matter what vile creatures you summon to the battle. They will persevere. Their resolve is unbreaking. They will come. They will fight. And they will wash their blades of your blood in victory.
Fight if you must, Hellscream. It is no matter. In the end, we all serve the Legion.
You don't think it's over?
Gul'dan, and the devils that command him, are not so easily banished. I fear this is only beginning.
If you ever need us, we will be here.
Until we meet again.
A great man once told me, in the light, we are one. The future is ours, and we will see Draenor rebuilt together.